Exercise 4.3, sixth question. Here, they have given the diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meters more than the shorter side. See here, they are comparing with the shorter side. Here comparing diagonal with the shorter side. So, let the shorter side be x. Let the shorter side is equal to x. Then diagonal will be is equal to the diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meter more than the shorter side. So 60 meter more than the shorter side is x. So we can also write it as x plus 60. And if the longer side is 30 meters more than the shorter side. 30 meters more than the shorter side. We have taken shorter side as x. 30 meter more than the shorter side. So we can also write as x plus 30. So if we imagine the figure, take a rectangular field. This is the diagonal. Diagonal is x plus 60. Let this be the shorter side and this be the longer side. Okay. Now we can see the right angle triangle. If you see the right angle triangle, then we can find out by the Pythagoras theorem. So, according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to altitude square plus base square. So here hypotenuse is x plus 60 whole square is equal to altitude is x square plus base is x plus 30 whole square. So now it is in the form of a plus b whole square, that is x square plus 60 square plus 2 into 60 into x is equal to x square plus, it is also in the form of a plus b whole square, x square plus 30 whole square plus 2 into 30 into x. So it will be x square plus 60 square will be 3600 plus 120x is equal to x square plus 30 square will be 900 plus 60x. So now x square plus 3600 plus 120x is equal to 2x square plus 60x plus 900. Now take all the RHS term to the left hand side. So x square plus 3600 plus 120x minus 2x square minus 60x minus 900. So minus 2x square, x square will be minus x square plus 120 minus 60 will be plus 60x plus 3600 minus 900 will be plus 2700, which is equal to 0. Now multiply by minus. So it will become x square minus 60x minus 2700 is equal to 0. So now here the product is x square into minus 2700. This is equal to minus 2700 x square. Sum is minus 60x. So now we have to find two numbers such that if you multiply it, we should get it as minus 2700 x square. If you add it, you should get it as minus 60x. So the numbers are minus 90x plus 30x. See, if you multiply this, you will get as minus 2100x square. If you add this, you will get as minus 60x. So now let's split it. X square minus 90x plus 30x plus 700 is equal to 0. Now we will take x as common. It will be x minus 90. We will take this 30 as common. X minus 90 is equal to 0. X minus 90 we will take as common. Then it will become x plus 30 is equal to 0. So x minus 90 x plus 30 is equal to 0. X minus 90 is equal to 0 or x plus 30 is equal to 0. X is equal to 90 or x is equal to minus 30. Since the side cannot be negative, so x is equal to 90. That is, shorter side is equal to x is equal to 90. Whereas diagonal is x plus 60, which is equal to 90 plus 60, which is equal to 150. Whereas longer side is x plus 30, which is equal to 90 plus 30, which is equal to 120. Longer side is 90 plus 30 is equal to 120. This is the final result.